Coach Nate with a Cage Beast DestroyTheBaseball.com field report. The topic of today's field report is, as a hitter, better early and aggressive than late and behind the ball. So, when we're trying to get to the baseball, the point that we're always trying to make is the best possible swing is the one that takes us the body weight energy, the power energy from our back hip, backside, to the front side. We're all going to have 100% of whatever body strength we have. The best hitters are the ones who aggressively move that body energy from front to back and do it in a way that is timed so well that it captures 100% or as close to 100% as possible to the baseball. So what I say to hitters is, look, you can control a very effective post leg. You can control and wall yourself off from over-lunging and over-leaning to the baseball. But you gotta be aggressive to start with. You don't get to the front side timely, and you're still back here on your back leg, you're still dipping, if you're not burning that front leg like you need to, then you're not getting much to the ball at all. So I would rather take the chance that I get 70-80% forward, maybe lose something off the front side, maybe be a little bit off balance because I didn't quite capture myself on the front post leg, than to be here and not get here. So you're getting 50% or less to the front side, and you're still, what are you? You're still off balance. You still have a very herky-jerky bat position as you go through and you make contact with the baseball. So get aggressively forward. Make that your first goal with trying to get hitters to understand what to do with their body. At my level, in the 7, 8, 9, 10 to 12 year old level, you'll get a lot of guys who are newer to baseball and are searching for the basics before anything else. Okay? So what I always start out with is I make sure they understand that they want to be going to the pitcher. They want to be bringing weight to the pitcher aggressively. Because to me, it's much easier to teach that first and then get them to understand getting the post leg down, capturing the weight strongly, driving through the ball to contact after you have them going forward. Too many times kids are upper body driven and they lean back and they never get forward. All their weight is still back here. It's stuck in this like mud pit of nothingness here in the middle that never actually gets the ball with any power. Pitcher's coming at you. You got to come at him and be the hammer. If you're not, you're the nail and he's going to knock your bat backwards. So bring it forward. Be aggressive. Work with that. That's a first thing. And hitters, older hitters too, you'd be surprised. Guys with a lot of experience, they're doing all this fancy-dancy stuff. They learn from different guys they pay all this money to for lessons. Okay, and all the spins and the legs and the, you know, the rotation, where's your hands, and dilted it. But what they're missing is they're not aggressive down here. They're not dominating here with the efficient footwork. They're not getting strong with the front side on time. They're missing all that. All that power just in this land of nothingness and mud down here doesn't get to the baseball, which is what we got to do. We want to rotate around it. We don't want to look fancy. We want to hit the ball directly, like you're chopping down a tree. A lot of aggression, a lot of what makes you powerful and fast and good right here to the baseball. That's what you got to do. It doesn't matter what level you're talking. So if you found this video of value, please subscribe to my channel. You'll get notices of future video releases. Click the like button so we can get the word out here about what we are and what we do, and that is bring young people fully alive when they hit a baseball. Release relentless, rock solid confidence both on the field and in life. That's what we do. It's what my passion is. Subscribe to our channel, share, comment. Anything you think will help us further our goal, I want to hear. It's going to help make me better because I'll never know everything about this wonderful topic. Send me your player's video by email, CoachNate@destroyTheBaseball.com. I will get that video. I will do a full analysis report for you. It will be a doozy, I promise you. And then you will have that report on an action plan going forward, free of charge, 48 hours or less. Do it because I love it, because I want your hitter to be the best it can be. Donate to our channel, Coach Nate. Go to DestroyTheBaseball.com. And donation, click the button on the upper right-hand corner. And I look forward to seeing you. Thank you.